I am back at the studio, and it's amazing because nobody is here, and I love being here at night by myself. I don't know, that sounds pretty weird, but it's really amazing. Before you guys say anything about my glasses, because literally everyone says something about my glasses, yes, I do know that they make smaller glasses. I also know these glasses are made for men. And I also know that your grandfather probably wore them in the 80s and the 70s. And I know all of the things that you can possibly say. So it's already been said to me. I am aware. And yes, I did choose to buy these glasses. I actually waited months, mind you, to buy these glasses because I tried them on whenever Ken had his glasses appointment and I was like, oh my god, I love these glasses. And I was like, there's no way that I can just buy these glasses like without thinking about it. And I was like really excited. I was like, I'm definitely getting those glasses. But I waited and then I ended up making a doctor's appointment and I picked these out. And I got two pairs of glasses because my mom bought them for me. And they basically, the ones that were like practical, my purple glasses, they were only going to be $16 after insurance. My mom was like, so how much are these other ones going to be? She was planning on spending like $200 on glasses because that's what glasses normally cost in her opinion. But with two pairs of glasses, it was less than $100. So she got them for me. So I got two pairs of glasses and I wanted these. I got the purple ones because they're purple and they look awesome on me. But these are the ones that I really went there to get. So yes, shut up. I get it. Okay, so with that being said, I'm at the studio. I'm going to work on one of my big pieces. I have to underglaze it, and I'm probably going to come back like tomorrow or this weekend and do some Sgraffito work. So that'll be at the end of this video. But I'm just going to do a time-lapse of me doing my big piece and my underglaze and Sgraffito work. So here you go. Hope you guys enjoy it. Sgraffito portion of doing my pots, and I still have to purple underglaze the inside of the pot that you guys saw, and then the handles of the other two pots that are supposed to sit on both sides of that pot. And then I'm going to be clear glazing the outside of the black pot and the naked clay on both of the other two big pots, which I will insert a picture of the other two big pots right here. And I'm going to be inserting those into the student show this semester. So hopefully I win some big prize money and I get that much more scholarships because I desperately need them. That pretty much wraps up this video. And if you made it to the end, I praise you because it was a super long video. And thank you for watching. I love you guys, and if you have any comments, questions, concerns, feedback, be sure to put it in the comments below. And if you like this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I put out new videos at least once a week, usually more than once. And I love you guys. Thank you for supporting me. Bye.